Well, this young lady began skating at age three after watching 82 world champion Elaine Zayac perform. This week, she's been competing with her inspiration, the silver medalist from last year's national championships, Lisa Irving.
The movie soundtrack to The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Nice opening, double axel. Now going into her first triple, a triple flip jump. There she goes, reaching for the takeoff. Oh, she landed that on 2 feet, so that will be a deduction.
Pretty position in this camel, change camel.
This is the toughest section of her program. This opening section has both of her triples, her second triple jump, a triple toe loop.
You see, again, this comes down to these toe jumps. Unless the technique on them is right, they are going to have problems all the time. And we see it consistently through this championship.
Well, she's been growing.
That's a nice layback. The back position.
Yes, it is.
Triple flips and triple lutzes should not be that difficult. When the skaters can do all of the complicated triple jumps in all forms, they should be able, certainly from a revolution point of view, be able to do these toe jumps.
Well, here comes an edge jump, the triple loop, which, oh, she fell again. She has fallen at the World Championships last year, Skate America and the Pro-Am. Still to skate, Elaine Zayac, who comes into this phase in fourth, Nicole Bobek in second, Tanya Harding in first. And right after this performance, we are going to go up to the skybox and talk with Nancy Kerrigan live. Very traditional choreography, very conservative in her expression of the music.
Actually, this program, I think, is a great step forward from the previous one, which was to the music If I Were King.
Right. But it still lacks a little punch. Music is so much a part of a program for skating.
Was to have been a triple Salchow, but she's now playing it very conservatively, having had those unfortunate falls before.
Lisa maintains a 4.0 grade average, and someday she hopes to attend Harvard and pursue a career in law.
Now, look at this double axel right here. See, that was nice. The first one that she did in the program was nice. And the toe jumps were disaster.
Lisa Irving from Lakewood, Ohio, the silver medalist from last year's national championship. Not one of her best performances tonight. Jimmy Roberts has found his way to Nancy Kerrigan in the skybox. Let's go there now. Jimmy?
All right, Julie, thanks very much. I'm here with Nancy Kerrigan, as you mentioned. And I wonder, how long has it been since you've not been a competitor at one of these championships?
Since 1984, I've been competing at nationals since then, and It's too bad that this is how my last one is, but...
Can you talk about the emotions that you have right now as you sit here and you watch this?
Pretty upset, and I wish I could be out there. I feel I never skated any better than I am right now, and or last week, and I don't know, I just wish I could be out there and perform and show everybody.
How's your leg? I mean, that should be the most important question, I guess.
It's better than it was yesterday, and it's going in the right track. It's still pretty swollen, but I'm pretty confident it's going to be okay pretty soon.
What are your feelings about the Olympic team?
Well, hopefully I'll be on it, so I don't know.
What about facing the physical challenge of coming back? Is that something that you've confronted yet?
I don't think it'll be too hard. I'm pretty strong, and even when I haven't worked much, you know, it doesn't take long to get back in shape, and we're already started with physical therapy, so my leg stays strong and the fibers stay well-tuned.
Your doctor told us that you could be skating in a week, maybe jumping in two. You think that's realistic?
I'm a fighter. I always have been. I get it from my parents and my family, so I think it's possible, yeah.
All right. I know there are a lot of people out there rooting for you. Certainly, we wish you the best of luck. Julie?
We certainly do. Thank you very much, Jimmy. And we're awaiting the marks for Lisa Irvin.
4.8, 5.0, 5.2, and 5.1.
And the marks for technical merit, very low.
Well, you know, it's interesting when you stop to realize it, that we saw young Michelle Kwan, 13. We saw Lisa Irwin, 16.
5.3.
It's hard to believe. It's hard to believe that these young people have gotten this far and do so well and have accomplished so much.
And those marks for composition and style move her into fourth place. Okay.